Yeah, Abby, this winter is certainly proving to be dangerous. 132 people have wound up in the Iowa City emergency room because of falling due to the snow and ice in the last week alone. An ER worker says that is way more than they're used to seeing. This sound of the winter is almost starting to feel like a broken record. People are digging out just to get bear heat again.
It's been a lot of snow. Like, I feel like every time the snow melts, it comes back. So just a lot of shoveling over and over again.
But a broken record sounds much better than broken bones. The University of Iowa Hospital Emergency Room reports it's been extra busy this last month. More specifically, this last week.
There's been a pretty significant impact on the patient population. Every winter we have seasonal falls and accidents, and et cetera. But this year has been particularly harsh.
Dr. Azim Ahmed says they're easily seeing 15 to 20 more patients a day due to weather-related injuries.
It may have been a car accident or a fall or some medical condition that had been worsened by the winter condition.
In the last week, more than 130 people made a trip to the ER after suffering from a fall.
With falls, you know, we've seen people that have had broken legs, broken arms. We've had patients that have suffered from pretty significant head injuries associated with the falls that they've had.
I mean, I've almost slipped a couple times, but I've stayed on my feet, so thankfully no injuries.
For some, this winter seems never ending. Dr. Ahmed says that could also be a reason why they're seeing more people with injuries.
I also feel that people are getting stir crazy or cabin fever, and they're taking risks they normally wouldn't. So people that have been cooped up in their homes for several days now willing to take more chances that they may not have been willing to take.
And thankfully, temperatures are a bit warmer this week, but that's still pretty depressing to think about considering we're still in negative wind chills right now. But the emergency room says because of that, frostbite really hasn't been an issue this last week. It's more of those traumatic injuries attributed to car crashes or falling. For now, we're live in Iowa City. Jalen Socek, News 7, KAWWL.
All right, Jalen, thank you. Now, Dr. Ahmed's